morning, Cougars. Happy Friday. Today is March 31st. This is Alicia and
Lexi
bringing you the news.
Guess what, Cougars? There are only 6 school days left until spring break.
CCMS Cougarette tryouts will be held all of next week. Save the date for the middle school Mardi Gras spring dance. Check it out here.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind?
All right, Cougar, tickets are on sale now. They are $25 at the fee window. Don't miss out.
Now here's Donnie with your yearbook announcement.
Yearbooks are on sale now. You have until April 21st to get your yearbook, but they're going quick, so be sure to get yours ASAP. You have exactly 1 week to turn in your donut forms and to get that free yearbook. Please see Miss Clee or Miss O'Quinn if you have any questions. Check out this important information. Now back to you, Lexi and Alicia.
Thanks, Donnie. Remember CCMS, next week is the week we are collecting fundraising forms. They are due by Friday, so sell all weekend. You don't have a lot of time left.
All right, Cougars, let's get ready for the SC Ready. When you decide to use a quote, paraphrase, or summarize the text you're reading to support your answer, make sure that you also write about why you think that quote supports what you think the answer to the question is. Don't just repeat what the text says.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm all right song. My power's turned on.
Stop it right now.
I'll be strong. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, I say I'm in too deep.
In too deep.
And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, I still believe.
Will be enrolling in Cougar New Tech next year. You can stop by Ms. Crosby's office to pick up a copy of your course request.
All right, that's all we have for you today. Thanks for watching.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
At the bell, students may report to first period. This has been the CCMS News Team reminding you to be a believer.
I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried.
Say it with us now, Cougars. One team.